processional to announce his birth. He was nearly cradled upon the hay in a simple feeding trough. And yet, all who saw him knew in their hearts that he was the promised Messiah and that he had come to change their lives forever. Over 2,000 years later, the same is true for each of us. Jesus, the Christ child of Bethlehem, came to change our lives forever. God spoke in his Son, and the sounds of his love have never ceased. Still today, his love calls to the hearts of all men, inviting us to share in his life and in the freedom that he alone can bring.
Lift up your hands, no need to mourn. His hand is stretched out still. For unto us a child is born, his promise to